It's very emotional to see such a huge turnout. I was here last year for the first annual Empty the Tanks event. I mean, the protests against the aquarium have been going on for many years, but in terms of this organization called Empty the Tanks Worldwide, which was largely born out of Blackfish, the awesome documentary. Compared to last year's turnout, this is incredible. I would guess there's 300 people here at least, which is, I would say it's 3 to 4 times the turnout of last year. The momentum is happening. I heard that the president and CEO of SeaWorld sold his shares in SeaWorld, and the parent company of SeaWorld has sold their shares in SeaWorld as well. So I think they're reading the writing on the wall, and they can resist as long as they want, but we're not backing down. Like I say, as far as I'm concerned, the momentum is picking up big time, and it's only a matter of time before. And I need to make it clear too, we're not here to shut down the aquarium. We recognize, as well as everybody else does, that they do a lot of awesome work in terms of research and rehabilitation, etc. But in terms of captivity of whales and dolphins and other cetaceans, there's no excuse for it whatsoever. There's no justification. And of course, those are the biggest money makers, whether it's Vancouver Aquarium or any aquarium around the world. But again, if we're going to make decisions and policies based on what makes money, we're in pretty sad shape. As my sign says, I'm encouraging Dr. John Nightingale, the president and CEO of the aquarium, to evolve or resign. It's as simple as that.